Welcome back from Sea Vines. Things can definitely get a little tricky when there's a lot going on and not one seems like to play that much. Close-knit! But close-knit is something else. Like, not really. That minigame is actually easy for me. I may not even have that shit go in the round of my absolute craziest just to win. So I'm just like, really, just like, based on how fast I am, I can tell you that much. Come on, is it like at least an average 25 or like a 55? So yeah. Moonbase Escape! I like this game. This game is one of the best. In my opinion, that is. $6.43. Wow. Well, there's some big numbers. Too bad it wasn't the 46 or higher, though. No. Oh, no, don't get me. Yes! I'm safe. No! Come on, man. Really? I think he's the round number four. No holds barred. So the white balls have no effect. But of course, though, in red, colored balls on the other hand, though. Yes! Above it, it may have been kind of close. Technical notes. Slow. And then you get the. So here we go. So about that dice roll. Oh, is it like average? It should be at 31, but if I fail this. Really? Did you even need that? I don't know if it's actually essential at all in that case. Oh my god! And so. Yes. Oh. 41. Wow. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, really? I don't believe this. Oh my god, what? Come on! 110 versus 50 dream, wow. Yes, I win. Only 28. An O. Right, so if I open this, I actually have an advantage. Oh, me? Snap judgment. I cannot believe this. Two, one, ten. Oh, so well, here's the best part about this. I actually have an advantage. Oh. 32. Oh yeah. Oh, come on, maybe 34. In any case, though, the minigame will take place in the next part, so. subscribe, y'all.